Yeah, what's up? Where am I? Give. I just remembered. Fuck, I have to get out of here first. There's another nighttime at boss fight I forgot about. Desperate.
Why?
Yeah. Obviously. Oh God. Stop, just go away.
The fuck?
Why are they attacking?
Come on! Since when do they fucking attack me?
Of course, dude.
Of course, dude.
It's actually pretty close.
Fuck. Everything keeps attacking me. Like, it's so dumb. And yeah, the sheep don't do that much damage, but.
But they fucking interrupt your attack.
Whoa!
Oh, fuck. Oh my God.
Dude,
just let the fucking death bird take it out.
You. Oh my. Fuck the camera, man.
Oh, fuck, I forgot. Kill the fucking sheep. Where am I going? Kill the sheep. Fuck the sheep. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh my god. Of course. Ah, fuck, that's not gonna hit. Oh, fuck. Come on. Why fucking the death bird wait? Jesus.
What?
Fuck!
Fuck!
Oh my god! Dude! God damn it!
fucking annoying.
Fuck off. Fuck off, Jesus.
I can't even fucking Jesus. I don't even have to. Dude, Jesus Christ. Talisman raises defense when HP is low. Heart sing when one draws close to death, thus does one cling so tenaciously to life and broken to death. That's awful. I wonder if Holy does more damage to those other bosses. Probably not. I don't know, is it? I guess it did more damage because it's an undead. Obviously. I don't know if those... that... Fuck that. Wait, what? Shit. Where's my fucking... oh yeah, I forgot. It didn't do that much extra damage. Looked like a regular hit did 55. It's still the extra damage, but I don't know. If I did like a heavy scaling ashes. Might have been the same amount of damage, honestly. Some areas since I did some boss fights already. Oh wait, I got it. I should just go up to 40 vigor. honestly don't know. I don't even know if I want to keep going strength. What kind of weapon I want to go with?
It seems, I feel like slow weapons are going to suck. Some bosses, some fights, I think it great sword is good. Because it staggers them. Like the Onin. Yeah, nine, whatever the fuck it's called. Oh, that guy I fucked up because I can stagger him with the greatsword, but I don't think the katana did. Pretty sure it didn't. Although I could be wrong, I don't even remember if I tried. Fuck, I thought that was something else. I don't know what the hell I saw. Be like a plant. I'm not sure if that's a ghost, wave warp or whatever it's called. Oh no. directly or not.
I think the beak you do more damage. I didn't realize that before, but if you hit the sides you can do a critical. I wasn't sure how it worked before.
What?
I swear I could have made that.
It seems fucking random sometimes. I'm not sure if I'll make it. I can't take the risk. Fuck you. That was a cave. Wait. Fuck, it's up. Get off me. See this cave. So I'll check the rest of that area.
So, I don't know, they... Is that where I came from? Not aggro.
Back.
Wait, where the fuck? I dropped down, that's right. Right, okay. Fuck, that this seems like a hard jump. Hey, can I? Yeah, I just dropped down here. Trying to make the jump. He almost fucked me up, because I was gonna just drop down. Then I saw him trying to jump. It's like, oh, well, maybe shit. Huh.
Wait, what? Go that way. Holy shit, I almost fucked that up. Fuck off, dude. Damn, I really... Got it. Sword might be a way to go then. Are these things just sitting around everywhere?
raises attack power with lower equipment load. Cloth doll depicting a dancer in garbed in blue. Ancient heirloom of some sort raises attack power with lower equipment load. Dancer blue represents a fairy on legend bestowed a flowing sword on a blind swordsman. Blade in hand, swordsman. The swordsman sealed away an ancient god, a god that was rot itself. See how the scaling works. Oh, I didn't equip it. I need to change them. Thank you. How is this?
Fuck off! Oh my god.
I been here?
I don't think so. I remember,
like the soldiers going away. Ooh, soldier went down.
I give you fair warning to stay clear of a Gear Lake and known Dragon Roost. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't.
Mm.
Come on. Oh,
get off, bitch.
Come on.
Get your fat donkey ass up.
Come on.
Lumbering
attack. Wait, what? Disappeared? What was it? fuck. Oh my god. You stupid. Fuck, oh fuck. Stupid ass mosquito.
Let's give it a shot. crab climbed up on the wall. That's a lot of damage. Is there any way to... I believe that crab climbed up all the way. I wonder if I have to use the horse to avoid. Should definitely probably I try to find. I'm not doing it tonight. It's too late. But I'll try it again. I definitely should do take the talisman off and put on armor. Oh, wait.
Fuck. God. Damn, dude, that shield! That was... I can't... Oof. Okay, new moves. Fuck me! Oh, he does that shit. You late for this shit. Fuck.
Eating thrust.
Man, I think I'm gonna have to go with a dex build. It just feels like... Feels like... Feels like the ashes of war that is... For strength builds... Are...
are meant for people using colossal weapons. Or the huge axes, great axes or whatever. And like heavy armor, which I'm not doing. That's what it feels. It's like wild strikes can sometimes be useful. But sometimes the war cry is boring. Storm quality builds, because the soft cap is so fucking high, I don't know if a quality build is worth it. I don't even, it's not really that much of a difference. It's 4 point difference, it's not a big deal. I think this is probably the strongest thing for it. This a shot. One, 97. Few hundred. It's not much of a difference. But I don't have that many points in it, I guess, yet. And strength. Oh, but I should give this. What?
Huh?
You stupid asshole. Could be strong.
Picking a fight with a dragon. Well, I can tell you want to see it through. Seems I'm forever crossing paths with hotheads like you. I can tell you want to see fools will be fools. Fight all the dragons you like. I can tell you want to see it through, fools.
Let's see what's in the ruins.
Damn, dude! Fuck off!
Oh, I didn't. Is it running away?
Huh? Oh,
There are two? Fuck, stop the lock on! Fuck! Fuck!
Fuck, I was scratching my nose.
I mean, it's not like I wasn't gonna go there anyway. If it's somewhere new. Yep. This area. Luckily, I don't have much runes, so.
No. Dude, stop. Chill. I want to see if I can actually fight this thing. Probably not. Too much damage. Guys, why are so many? Crystal or not? Bad crystal. Is it any good? What the fuck is it for? Wait. Oh, I thought that was a fog. Out of here now? No. But now I can, right? Thank you. Oh fuck. Oh, is that Scarlet Rot? Cuckoo Brimstone.
Let's see.
Take it.
This area looks cool, but not gonna go here right now. Just play it.
Really?
I mean, I figured I'd check. I guess the traps, they stay traps forever. Why can't I fast travel?
What? How does this work? Do you like have to die once? Or do I? Oh, I think I just have to get to the grace, right?
Yeah, probably.
always a pleasure. Goodbye.
Oh, fuck my. Oh. Ah! What? Oh, I looked like it. Looks like I only lost half health. Ah! Wait, why is that? It doesn't look that high. Oh my god. Okay, that time it was the fucking horse running. Stupid fuck. Alright, someone told me that if you walk. Yeah, that was a lie. You can't fall off of ledges. If it's from a height that you can die from, that was definitely a lie. Maybe it is a little high. How did he get there though? Oh, I see. They get the wolves, like sometimes they. I'm like, what's up? Okay. There's nothing there.
What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be earning? Then you must face or without with the two.
Oh. Oh, I will make it. Nice. I'm gonna upgrade my sword some more now. I could go up to one weapon, could go up to, 7 plus 7. Close cleave. Grave. What? Ghost and grave. Ashes. Renowned ashes. All right. So, like, there's a dude up on there. Alright, that's it for me.